Two people are critically hurt after a Tesla slams into a building in Elizabeth, New Jersey. NewsCopter 7 was over Trumbull Street earlier this morning. You can see a car with heavy damage there. Officials say it crashed into that building and caught fire. Three people were inside the car. Two of them were rushed to the hospital. They were treated for burns. The other occupant suffered minor injuries.